have fun and see what comes. Since I know what the Waves do here and what I know they can produce, I'm expecting some big, big Waves. That Wave was just, it didn't feel like much of a, any different than any other Wave I've ridden, so I was just surprised at how big everybody thought it was. I was surprised too, and I was in disbelief as well. There's definitely bigger Waves here. We can go bigger, just the conditions gotta be right. It's so hard to ride those big Waves, and if the conditions aren't perfect, it's not a good idea to even attempt it. You know, I'm just so blessed I get to surf, so to get an award, you know, it helps everything, helps, you know, with the sponsors and all that, but I was just happy for the people here in Nazare that support me. Happy for Nazare, and really happy to be able to give back to them a little somehow. And with the award, I think it brought a lot of attention and a lot of the focus is here for me. It feels good. It feels great.